What up, Callie? What's going on, man? Gonna try the Stam DK. Running the same shit I was running on the Stamplar last night. So let's see how this works. I'm gonna kind of mess around in here for a little bit. See if there's anybody in here. If not, we'll go to Cyrodiil. What up, sea bass? That's the Zahn's. The Zahn's 2H. That's dope. Fucking Vex, always greasing the pots, bro. You know what, I'll give him. Hold on. Split stack. We'll give him 100. There we go, man. Merry Christmas. All right. So, with Rally and then Fragmented and a potion, we have 3300 stam recovery and 5400 weapon damage. The resistances are 33k and 30 on the front, and then 36 and 33 on the back. So with like continuous and things like that, it'll get higher. What up, Perp? What up, Nexi? Vex? Let me grab this flag. ZT, Patron, Loki. Alright. Bunch of blue districts. You're yellow. I mean, most of my tunes are yellow. Most of my tunes are yellow. I think my Stam Sork and Stam Blade are different alliance, but yeah, I think dude went yellow on his Plar. Win, they did it. What up, Pale Smith? Oh shit, what the hell? Oh shit. Oh hell no. Dude went fucking vamp lord. Whoa. Oh, there's a bomber. Fuck. Get that guy. That bomber's gonna come right back. Here comes another. Yep, I knew it. He's got some heals, bro. This Stamplar's got some heals. If I can just take down that lower CP. Oh, bomber. This district is so AIDS. We got four. Oh, the red bomber got him again, bro. The red bomber just keeps killing them all. This guy's got him. Now, where's the red bomber? Because he's gonna fucking destroy my ass. Right here. Oh, that's Nexie. Yeah, he's just bagging him. Dude, the box, I'm so glad, man. It's a new series now. It's a new series. Because if I can win the next one, it's 2-2. We're good. Alright, that was decent. See somebody over here. It's that fucking demon killer. God, this dude's so greased. Where are you hiding? Dude's waiting for his group. Hold on, Nexi. Yeah, he was definitely waiting for this group. Look at him. He's just greasing in the corner. Watch him go for the res. Are you an idiot? Now what we got? Watch him go for the res again. Bro, do you think I was born yesterday? Go for the res, bro. I'm definitely not expecting that. Idiot. God, you guys are garbage. Yo, this G-Wag dude, I noticed that he joined King of Games' Discord. He's definitely lurking in the chats, bro, just looking for builds. This dude zergs me down all the time, and Cyrodiil is like 20-man red groups. Oh, hell no. Yeah, what the fuck? What a grease. Man, y'all got flexed on. These bombers, bro. What up, Silver Moon? Nah, that G-Wag dude joined King of Games' Discord. Because you can, like, see who joins on the landing page. So he's definitely lurking, bro. Just, like, farming builds. What up, D-Hop? I had those three dudes if that bomber didn't come in, but it's to be expected. They're everywhere right now. There's so many Nightblades around, dude. Like, that's Mag Nightblades and Stam Nightblades. They're just everywhere. Oh, shit. Dude, why are y'all just in fucking stealth, bro? Oh, my God. Bro, y'all are fucking greasing it, bro. Damn, we got Jedi, Loki, Nexi. Man, y'all fucking grease. They just fucking... you're lucky I like you all. That's some grease right there, bro. They said, let's group up and fucking shit on Kirk. Damn. Let's see how it is. That's funny, bro. They're like all like gank blades, dude. Quickly now. Like 19k health gank blades. I'm gonna get one of them. Fucking Jedi, Nexie, Loki. What was the other dude? Patron. Savage. Okay. Why don't we go? Let's go up that way. I'm gonna get one of them, dude. Somebody's been through here. Slow as hell on this mount. Okay, somebody's greasing around. I'm gonna need continuous, dude. Dudes are all gonna jump on me any second, dude. I gotta leap. If I can fracture and then leap one of them and execute, they should be dead. Nah, dude. I would be OP if I would have killed you all. He's AFK for 10 minutes. You're right, I see his ass right now. It's like slithering around over there. I see you in the building, bro. Don't let me get continuous. Who we got here? Nexie. I'm leaping on his ass, dude. Don't let me get continuous, dude. Oh shit. Come here. Okay, so with rally and continuous, there's 3,600. I think with a pot would put us at 4,000. And then if you want to get technical, like after a kill, it'd be even more. What up, Wesley? Oh shit. Dude, they're gonna get me when I look at chat, bro. Come here. Oh shit. They got silver here too. Oh my god. Bro, Noxious hitbox is so bad. Deuce went through the wall. Oh, dude, he got wrecked. Osiris, good shit, bro. Holy shit, damn, dude. What up, Grabbin? What up, Ford? Mark put a poison on. Kronos, good shit, bro. Damn. I feel squishy, even with like a shit ton of armor. There's just so much damage, dude. It is what it is. Most people are running like full damage setups, so like they got a lot of, they pack a punch, but they can get two tapped. Just roll the damage off, yes. Just spam roll. Dude, that time, oh my god. Oh, now they're all here. I'm fucked. Oh no. Who the fuck is, oh my, look at these fucking zerglings, bro. Oh hell no. Who's spamming fucking, what is that? You, Andy. Oh hell no. Look at all these dudes. Come on. I see a blue. Oh shit. He's fucking knife blades hit hard. Oh, hell no. No! Oh, shit, dude. Oh, fuck. Man, that's crazy. I gotta spam the fucking roll dodge because these dudes have like 10k weapon damage and shit. Alright. Dude, like this patch, if you wanted to, you could get 10k weapon damage super easy. Like, you just put on Clever Alchemist and New Moon and Warrior Mundus, one Kina, one Veli, Dark Elf, like, just full damage. You could just get, you could, I bet you could get 10k. There's a werewolf. We got Loki. Oh my god. She died from somebody. Yes! No! Got him. Yeah, there's so many reds right here that... See, now I got... good players on me, and then the grease group. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, I'm fighting for my life. Just give me 1 second. I'm getting stream sniped by friends. Yo, who's helping me right now? Achilles drunk. Yo, this Gildas, dude. Who's on me now? Oh shit. Fucking grease. What up, Hangry? Yes sir, Smoller. Nightblade is the most Zergling class. I mean, kinda, yeah, like the most... Most like sniping, like, I mean, I don't know. It's hard to say. It's just easy, let me put it this way, it's easy for like a Zergling to go on like a Nightblade that spams. A Nightblade that spams Cloak and Snipe, you know what I mean? Like that's like an easy choice. I would say like Magsork and Nightblade. God, I did not miss. Engine Guardian. Somebody was helping me. Yeah, this guy. Get oily. What up, Illinois? Oh, shit. Ta-ta. I mean, I don't know, I feel like Nightblade is the most, like, Zergling class. Damn. Oh my god. Yo, give me the buff. I need the buff, dude. I'm getting zerged down by good players. This is super AIDS. Oh, I see Zerglings. Who we got? Oh, that's Earthenheart, not a Zergling. Magblade. Fucking Jedi. Got him. Okay, Silver, you wanna do a 1v1? Let's do a 1v1 once you kill that guy. Oh no, here they all come. Here they all fucking come, dude. Oh no, Earthen's getting zerged down. Oh hell no. That leap was terrible. You're dead. Ta-ta. Yo, kill them reds, bro. That group is so bad. Look, they're already dead. I mean, I guess there's a decent amount of yellows, but still. The Zerg came and helped at the right time. I don't want all these yellows. I don't want to fight next to all these yellows. That's too many. Okay. What up, 2Techs? 16-hour drive. Dude, me and my family are actually going up north this weekend. So we got a little bit of a drive too. You know, 16 hours, but I mean, we're going up north. We're leaving. Look at these. I hate this shit. So I actually won't be streaming this weekend. Have a drone. Got Loki to kill this stupid ass robot. You need a new build. I buy the video game so I can go easy, play on easy mode. Kill him, Silver. Kill him. I don't give a fuck. Oh yeah. Good shit. Alright. I don't think me and Silver are gonna be able to 1v1 because fucking Red Crew is just gonna fuck us both up. I think me and Silver gotta work together. Oh, who's this? This dude's fucked. Come here. Dude, this dude rolls more than me. Oh, hell no. That dude's the bait. Got him. Good old Cyrus. Oh, he's behind the bar. Oh shit. I'm paranoid as fuck. There's way too many people. Oh hell no, look at this. Fuck this guy. Fuck yeah, dude. Alright, alright, what do we got here? Oh shit. Yo, this is hard as fuck, man. Fucking Jedi. No! No! Damn, they got me, bro. Good kill. Who's the yellow that they're killing? Fuck, they just got a bunch of tail bar. What up, Ludo? Myrtle Beach, dude? That's dope. Yeah, dude. I've heard some good stuff about that spot. That's nice. You saw Syndicate? Black Rose Prison? I do not have that. What up, Tix? No stealth with all the Telvar you have. I gotta put the 2K away. No, I mean all these dudes that I'm fighting, the majority of them, they're friends. Like they're good people. Like shout out to them because they're making it entertaining to watch. We'll go to Cyrodiil eventually here. What up, Tata? What up, Mitch? What up, Manuel? We're doing good. How many transmit you got, bro? I got so many, dude. I'm 500 out of 500, and all my tunes just have all of these stacked. I probably got like 5,000 fucking transmutes. We are wearing the same setup as the Stamplar last night. It's fortified brass for the armor, eternal vigor for the stamina mag recovery. Your engine guardian. I hate that set. That's the set that I hate most out of any set in the game. Like when it's not up, he's just fucked. And like you can focus like bashing it, but the uptime on it's just so high. can kill this dude, but it might take a while. Oh, hell no. Down. Got him. Hell no. Fucking werewolf. I almost don't want to get involved. I killed the Magden. What up, Henny? What up, Dean? What up, Zark? I don't want to fight that guy again, bro. Fighting someone trying to fit a fucking triangle into a square. What up, Hayden? Slick. Yo, the Bucks won, you guys. They play better at home. They play way better at home. I think we can win the next game and tie up the series 2-2. What's up, Jonathan? Jumps on turtles. That's gotta be the most random thing I've ever heard. Okay. Good offensive set. Yeah, like Clever Alchemist, New Moon. I mean, those are great options. Look at this guy. He just bashes like I'm not gonna kill him. Come on, bro. It's PvP, man. Oh, you're right. You're right. I heard some shit about Clever Alchemist too. Like if you change, I mean it might not be for everybody though. That's the thing. Just test it and see. So I've heard like if you have Clever Alchemist on. Cause that's a set that a lot of people wear. So I think people found out like pretty quickly that it's bugged. But I guess if you have Clever Alchemist on, you change the zone. Like you travel somewhere. Then like the five piece doesn't work. Some shit like that. Thanks, Fox. Good stuff, bro. He said, show us your feet. My feet are ugly as fuck, dude. You don't want to see that. What the fuck? 48k health. Oh my god. That's one thing I don't like about this patch. You guys can probably notice sometimes is like there's that little freeze. It's not like consistent. Like you can't really like count on it happening like every 5 seconds or something like that, but there's like this little freeze that I've never, it's like a little half second, 1 second freeze that happens here and there. Weapons. I got the fortified 2H sword Nernhond, and then fortified bow defending, and then my jewelry is Eternal Vigor jewelry, all infused, 2 weapon damage and 1 stam recovery. Dylan McCoy. Oh, the invigorating trait that gives recovery. You know, I was thinking about putting some well-fitted on. Because right now I'm all impact. I'm not sure if it's the bar swap or what, but definitely something going on. Yeah, see, there it was. Seems more random. Thanks, Ludo. Oh, he's been switching accounts, that's why. There we go. Yeah, like we, so, I mean, I don't really talk about this shit often. Cause like for me, I don't really care. Like I'm just trying to have fun and kick it with you guys, you know what I mean? I'm not like the type to talk about, oh, make sure you sub. I mean, years ago, like when I was before, when I was under 1,000 subs, like during my streams, I would say, yo, drop a sub, like welcome to the, you know, welcome to the stream. Like if it was somebody new I didn't recognize. But I mean, the last couple of years, I was like, all right, like once you hit 1K, it's like, all right, cool. You know what I mean? Like that's like the milestone pretty much is like 1,000. But basically, it took like a little over 3 years, I would say, to get 1,000. And now in the last like year, year and a few months, we've gotten a couple thousand. Because, I mean, we've been streaming for like 4 years. So, I mean, it took a while to get 1,000, and then it's just been climbing. It's been a little slow since I took that week off. Like, I took a week off of posting and everything, just took a break. But, what up, Cinch? He says spamming jabs. Oh, we're having fun on the DK, dude. This shit feels strong as hell. We might go into Cyrodiil, though. We've been in here for a little bit. I'm not like super excited about going to Cyrodiil because I know it's gonna lag, but I think that's what has to be done because it's quiet in here. What up, Traumatizer? Okay, so campaign. See, Black Reach, I just don't know if it's worth it. I mean, let's just try Greyhost. Let's just see, you know, how bad it is. And then, we could go to Black Reach, but it's too, it's kind of too slow in there. Good fights, Jedi and Patron and Nexi. Osiris. Ravenwatch? Is that the no CP? I mean, there's never anybody here. See, no CP Cyrodiil is not really a council thing. I've heard from plenty of people that no CP on PC is pretty busy, but not on console. Like, I'll just be wandering around looking for people. Yo, give me a second, you guys. I gotta grab a water and a Red Bull. I'll be right back.
y'all, my bad.
Stem Decay is, I would say, my third favorite thing to play. Favorite is Stamplar. Second is Stamsorc, and then I would say Stem Decay. But no, like I was saying earlier. Wait a second. Yo, I'm gonna ride up there. See if there's some blues. Like I was saying earlier though, me and my family are gonna go up north this weekend. So like I'll be streaming tonight, obviously. And then tomorrow night. But then Saturday night and Sunday night, I won't be live. See, there's that little lag right there. It's like this little half second freeze. And it fucks up the, fucks up everything, dude. It's not like when you bar swap or anything, like, certain. It's just random. Necro? I mean, Necro is super strong, but, for me, it's just boring. Like, I would rather spam Dizzy Swing on Stamsorc or Stam DK or even Stamden. I don't really like the Stam Necro. Like, they have godly healing, crazy damage. If the Blast Bones lands on your target, and then you can hit them with a D-Swing, and then, like, a Dawnbreaker, you can just nuke people, but... Yo, Zarkin, thanks for the $5, dude. I appreciate it. Zarkin's been watching my streams for years and years and years. Yo, I want to say there's like a group here, but I don't know. It's like blue took all the resource. So maybe they're like trying to take the keep now? I don't know. Damn. Maybe not. Oh, Nightblade's fun. I like Nightblade. No, yeah, Stam Nightblade's fun. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know what's going on with this. Let's just go... I'm gonna just go up to Fairgill. Stam Nightblade's a lot of fun. I prefer playing it like more of like a brawler style. Like putting Shadowy Disguise on is fun, but I kind of prefer playing it with Dark Cloak. Baconator with the $5, thank you, bro. On the Stamplar Serpent Mundus. You logged into ESO the other day? I mean, the game is fun. Like, I always tell people, like, see, I'm in Greyhost right now, and, like, it may not work, right? Let's say I start, you know, finding fights, and it's just beyond laggy. Like, last night, I was kind of just dealing with it, just to, like, play in the main campaign, but it was pretty laggy at points last night. But I always tell people, like, just play where the game works. You know, the game works great in Black Reach. The game works great in Imperial City. The game works great in Battlegrounds. Like, all you gotta do is just play the game where the performance is good. And I get it, like, you want to play in Black Reach because it's or I'm sorry, Greyhost, because it's populated, but sometimes you just gotta find a new spot. Yeah, we're good, Bacon. We're good, man. We're going up north this weekend, so I won't be live for a couple nights. Yeah. Like, it's fun. I'm hoping IC and Blackreach pick up a little bit this patch. I mean, the patch is new. And, like, right when a new patch comes out, PvP is a little slow. Like, that's just how it always is. Because people are, like, grinding sets and whatnot. And, like, testing builds and doing all sorts of crap, but... Yo, I don't know where the fights are, but they're not where I've looked. Let's go... let me see. Let's go to Rollback. A new ESO map. Like a new PvP spot. See, I think... I don't really get burnt out of this game because I don't overplay it. Like, I only play once a day, and it's always been like that. Like, maybe in the past, like, when my first son was, like, little, he would take a nap, and I would play then. But for the most part of this game being out, I've just played once a day, and then I stream it. Whereas some people, they'll, like, overplay it, and then they get frustrated with shit because they analyze too much, too many things that are wrong with the game. Whereas, like, you know, no game is perfect, so it's, like, you can't get so mad. I mean, as far as, like, getting burnt out in a different aspect, like, playing different classes will be a lot of fun, too. I play lots of different shit and kind of mix it up so I don't, you know, get bored in that way. Carve? I mean, that ability just doesn't hit hard enough. Like, as unfortunate as it is, like, D-Swing is your spammable for... every Stam class except Stamplar and Stam Lightblade. So, like, that's another thing. Like, if you don't really like D-Swing and you like to play Stam, then just play a Stamblade or a Stamplar. Or play, you know, a mag class, because most of the mag classes have, like, fun abilities to use. Like, once you get D-Swing down, because you gotta throw a light attack in before it. It kind of speeds up the process of D-Swing. I don't know if you noticed, like, how I use it. Like, you just light attack, D-Swing, and it kind of, like, it's like an animation cancel. It makes it feel more smooth. But, I mean, some people don't like to use it just in general because they think it's, you know, boring. Thank you. Ooh, that was a huge lag spike. God, bro, there's like snipers everywhere. Oh shit, yep, there's a fucking gank. Full D swing was so amazing, dude. You would knock the dude into the air on the stun of it. The new Battlefield? I don't know. I was actually looking at Elden Ring, dude. They finally put out like a release date for Elden Ring. Like, that game looks pretty dope, I'm not gonna lie. So that's an option right there. But I mean, I'll be playing ESO for a long time, dude. This game's dope. Holy fuck. Damn. Alright. There's a lot of fucking blues here. Performance feels decent though, I ain't gonna lie. Just, you know, fighting near this keep with hella people. It doesn't seem too bad. I think I'm fucked though, I don't know if I can go back here. I think we're gonna go here. Yeah, ESO is gonna be around for a long time, dude. Like, just think if they actually get new servers and like the game starts running better. That would be insane. I mean, the combat system in here is just, it's too good. The combat is just way too good. What do you mean by arena? What do you envision here? Do you think they'll just not do that because, I mean, not technically, but Battlegrounds is kind of, like, there's leaderboards for Battlegrounds and it's, I don't know, I see what you're saying. Yeah, it's kind of like BGs now. Like, as far as like shooter games though, I played a lot of shooter games like when I was in high school and like that age, but like those games, I don't know, those games I get really frustrated with, whereas like this game, not so much, but like shooter games, I don't know, not really my thing anymore, at least. I just, they're not, like, realistic as far as, like, I used to get so pissed at it because, like, you'll put a full clip into some guy, right? And they're still running around. Your engine guardian, dude. Like, you're literally, you're not solo if you're playing with that shit. You're literally 2vxing. Look at that. I landed. Fuck that engine guardian, dude. That's just the cheesiest shit you can run in the game. Literally. Come on. You're just gonna play like a bitch, huh? Like you weren't just trying to 3v1 me. Fuck you. You're gonna sit there and act like you're not gonna do anything. You're a bitch. Oh, you got fucking... Oh, okay. Man, some of these dudes are so garbage, man. I play a warden that's unkillable with Engine Guardian, and then when I really suck, I transform into werewolf. Dudes are terrible. All these guys are terrible. Yeah, because being in werewolf that long makes a whole lot of sense, doesn't it? Werewolf is so fucking broken. Like, I could fight these dudes for 30 minutes, and that dude's still gonna be in werewolf. Like, without feeding on anything, nothing. Like, it's just so stupid. Vamplord actually makes sense. Like, you have a timer, it's 20 seconds of berserk mode. And then you're fucking done. Werewolf is the stupidest playstyle in the game. It's just broken as fuck. And the people that play it, they realize that. But then they act like it's like some fucking equal opportunity. It's like, dude, you're playing the stupidest broken cheat code in the game. Dude, you're still in werewolf. psycho assassin. These dudes are embarrassing. You are so terrible. Wow. Kid bursted on a fucking werewolf. You literally have to press one button and you go back to full health. Like, bro, you have 40k health. I'm not trying to fight you. He just went invisible? Oh my god. Y'all need to get a life. This is ridiculous. You have 40k health on a Magsork. You're a waste of time. Finally. Alright, so let's go. It's the most brain dead playstyle. Maybe I don't know where to go. How do you even have fun playing werewolf? I really don't get that. Like, there's one bar of skills to use. Man, I just don't understand. Doesn't seem very interactive or challenging. To each their own, I guess. Yeah, that dude's terrible. Three bars red, three bars blue. I mean, dude's got a funny, like, a funny gamer tag, but he's terrible. Got like everything. Red and blue are fighting at the temple. I mean, you would think blues are trying to come here. Might as well help this dude. The only thing you need gold is your weapons, to be honest. I've played this game since day one, and I can tell you that that's valid. Like, for me, like, I'm running a 2H front bar, bow back bar. If you can just gold out your 2H and your bow, you'll be fine. Everything else can be purple. I wouldn't leave it blue or green or white, but purple gear and jewelry, you'll be fine. But like, for example, the 2H, if this was purple, the damage would say like 1500 instead of 1806. You get a lot more damage from going purple to gold, and then that equates to more healing as well. Maybe I'll go over here. I'm gonna go over there and see what I can find, because there's definitely action. And it's not that expensive either. Like, at least on PlayStation, like, the gold out a two-handed sword is like 35k gold, because like the tempering alloys are cheap as hell. They're like 4,000 or 5,000 gold each, and you just need 8 of them. I mean, if you're rich as fuck and you really like your build, you can gold shit out. I mean, I have gold weapons, gold, everything's gold except my belt and my boots. Even my jewelry's gold, but it's not like necessary really. I don't really know where to go. Do I go toward the scroll? I like that. Just see, because I could go down toward that gate, but they're probably all following the scroll. Or just guild traders, just find them on the guild traders in the major cities. I mean, to be honest, like, Stamblade, like, yeah, Stamblade's a strong class, but you're not really gonna jump on it and destroy everybody right away, to be honest. Like, you kinda, like, yeah, you're gonna, like, hit hard and shit, but you'll get destroyed, too. Holy fuck. Bro, that's a lot of blue. Bombers, dude. Bow alt. Good night. Good shit, bro. Alright, back to the scroll, which is way the fuck over there now. Jewelry is super expensive to gold out. The materials are insanely high price. Area chat is still bugged, yeah. Yeah, yep, Stamcrow, 2H and Bow with Shuffle. Oh shit, what up, Kylio? He's decent, dude. I don't mind him at all. I think he's pretty good. He's got a cool sound. I don't mind him. Some of these like younger, newer artists, I mean, not bad to be honest. Like I'll always love, you know, like J. Cole and Drake, Wale, obviously Eminem. I mean, some of the dudes, like, because I'm 28, and, like, those guys started putting out music, you know, when I was fucking not even in high school yet. But, like, some of the newer dudes, like, I like Polo G. Lil Durk is decent, to be honest. He's okay. I've kind of been liking Lil Baby. I think Dub Baby is garbage, but Lil Baby, I like his sound. His new album that he put out, I like Lil Baby's new album. But Polo G, he's decent. I do like T Grizzly, he's like a newer kind of artist. I just like rap and R&B, so like I love Chris Brown, I like Usher. I don't know, I like a lot of different music, but I will say that Polo G is pretty dope. Yeah, Lil Wayne was man. Yes. I mean, all through high school I was listening to Lil Wayne heavily. Wiz Khalifa, Drake. I've always liked Rick Ross, to be honest. What up, Gilly? The Bucks took a game, dude. I'm telling you. They're going to tie it up at 2, dude. The Bucks play way better at home. Look at all these fucking Zerglings, dude. I like Lil Baby how he sounds. You know, everybody has their own opinion. Like I think Dub Baby sounds stupid as fuck. Like he's like completely radio like mainstream. I feel like a lot of people can't even understand like what little baby is actually saying. Like, to be I'm being completely honest, like a lot of people can't even understand what words he's using. Sam DK is bursty as fuck, dude. Like, Sam DK feels good. Bro, there's so many people just, like, greasing it right here. That dude just spamming shield charge? Get out of here. Okay, get up. Get up. Oh, fuck. Like, I don't even know how many people are on me right now. Fucking balls. Dude, the hitbox on Noxious is so bad. Like, you have to cast that bitch like 3 times. See, I don't really like Kodak Black. I think he sounds bad. Like, he's like obnoxious sounding. I don't know. That's just my opinion. I mean, I love like Party Next Door. I like obviously The Weeknd. I've been listening to The Weeknd for like ever. His older shit's better than his newer stuff, but I like R&B though. I like, you know, like Trey Songz, Mario, Usher, you know, Chris Brown. I like that kind of stuff. I don't like any of those guys that you just named. But that's just me. Keep. Thank you. Ooh. There's no way I'm beating this dude. I don't know where to go, dude. This map is weird. Sweatshop Union. No, I've never heard of that. Maglite's good. Does it feel better than last patch? Like, how's the healing? Hell yeah. Well, that's good. What do you think, like, what do you think is helping it right now? Okay, so you can kind of burst people down a little quicker. But you still gotta spam your fucking rapid regen. Do you think some of those healing CP slottables are worth it to help out the healing on Magblade a little bit in the blue tree? Like, maybe if you grabbed a couple of those, you know, just went like full defense slottables and like healing. I don't know. This is fortified brass, just like last patch, and then I took off Spriggans and put on a sustained set. Like, I was like, okay, everyone's gonna be hitting hard as fuck, so I want to keep the armor, lose some damage, and add sustain. So I just went with a set that I used to rock, Eternal Vigor. Just gives a fuck ton of stam recovery and mag recovery, and it feels good though. Damn, DK feels good. Got him. What? Okay, there we go. Full like sustain and armor, that's basically all we're built into. Rayos is like, it's like playable tonight though, for real. It's better than last night. It's so hit and miss though, it's annoying. What up, Deuce? Currently, I'm running Master at Arms and then Thaumaturge. So I'm running the one that does damage over time, and then the new Master at Arms. Those are the two, like, damage blue slottables, and then I run the crit resistance one for blue, and then I run Duelist Rebuff for blue. So two damage, two defense. And then red is just all armor and recovery and shit. Gaming Apple, welcome, buddy. Appreciate it, dude. No, I'm actually surprised though. Grey Host is kinda working, man. But it's like a weird map though. Like, I don't really. Yo! I'm going there. Usually, when I make this run to this outpost, by the time I get there, nobody's left. But there's like 9 red siege over here. Grey Host is a joke. It's actually like working for me. Last night it was bad, but right now it's. I haven't really been struggling too much with performance. But yeah, it usually is. You make sure for the resistance, make sure you're running, you know, heavy chest, heavy legs. Make sure you're running the armor resistance, like slottable in the red. You can run like one piece monster set that gives, you know, one line of armor. Obviously fortified brass. I think we made it. Oh shit. Yeah, I don't know if we made it. It seems like nothing's going on, so either. Okay, so red flipped it. So now there should be a bunch of reds here, maybe, or they could just travel from here to wherever. Whoa, see, there's lag. That was bad. A blue bomber. Kill that guy. fucking bombers, dude. God damn it. Alright, where are we going? Yo, it looks like blue is, like, taking everything. What, a mask? Fortified Eternal Vigor. I mean, I wouldn't say wearing all defensive sets is the meta. If you're playing in a group, I don't see a reason to do that. But for solo PvP, which is what I do, I mean, I still got plenty of damage wearing all recovery or armor. You know, it's not like I'm stacking 40k health like some of these guys. Like, I got 27k health. As you can see, I got plenty of recovery, plenty damage, plenty resistance. Like, I have no pen, but like last night I was ripping people apart on Stamplar with the same amount of pen. But now I have even more pen because I have this. I got 6k pen right here. Like, I don't know, pen doesn't seem very useful this patch. Okay, let me see. Like, if you play in a group, there's no reason for you to fucking wear Fortified Brass and Eternal Vigor. Like, that's just a little much. Like, you want more damage. I lower my damage a lot so I can sustain more and, like, stay alive. I mean, for solo PvP, you know, I guess you could say, like, it's kind of meta, but for group play, nah. Damn, bro, he got me. Fuck. Oh shit, let's look at this. 8 blue siege down there. I've looked at Heartland, but the 2, 3, and 4 piece on that is like completely useless. Like, the 5 piece is nice, but I don't want to mess with it. Stamplar, make sure you build recovery, dude. Make sure you have plenty of recovery, because Stamplar sustain is terrible. They're about to come through here, you guys. They're coming after the scroll. So here they come. They're about to come up in this little... I'm gonna try to kite around in this tower. Yeah, I mean, you can never tell somebody's tone of voice, just like how they're typing something. That's kind of like how, I mean, I'm, like, you guys can hear me talking, but sometimes I'll, you know, I'll be pointing something out that's broken, or that I don't like, and then people, you know, take it as, like, whining. It's like, whatever, man. Like how I complain about Werewolf, or I'll complain about Engine Guardian, but it's just calling a spade, like when something's fucking stupid or broken or you know, overpowered, it's that's what it is. Yeah, you would think they're coming through here, right? Yep. Holy fuck. Dude's in the water. Fuck. Fuck, ran over. Okay, so they're going toward the scroll. I'm running one Chudin, one Lord Warden. They're both one piece resistance. Armor Master. I looked at it. It's definitely decent. Took it already. Fucking holy shit. That's a lot of fucking people, dude. Fuck. What the fuck? Balors. Definitely a solid monster set. Yo, this map is fucked. I'm kinda not really... I'm not really fucking with this campaign right now. I wanna try some Battlegrounds. Fucking overload. You fucking bot. Whoa. He just holds block? Fucking die. Oh hell no. Watch him run so he doesn't get X. Yeah, fuck this dude up, I don't give a shit. He's gonna run into keep. Ah! Oh shit. What up, Griff? It's been fun, dude. Oh, I missed my battlegrounds. This campaign is kind of fucked right now, though. The whole map is blue. I'm gonna do a Battlegrounds and then maybe check out Imperial City. Oh shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Bomber. Fucking grease, bro. God damn it. Alright, where are we? Wait a second. Let's go to that hammer. I'm going to the fucking hammer, dude. I mean, we'll stay in here. If there's, you know, action. I do need to piss really bad, though. Yo, let me take a piss real quick. I don't want to keep holding that shit. I'm gonna get a bladder infection as much as I fucking hold the damn piss every night. Alright, I'll be right back, y'all. Give me a sec. Yeah, dude, it's always low. Yeah, that's normal. I come back, I'm just getting wrecked. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hell yeah, I'm getting a res. Yes. Yo, you guys think I should set up the Stamsorg? I kinda wanna set up the Stamsorg. Just so that's ready to play. Like, I got the Stamplar good. Stam DK. Kinda. Problem is, okay. The only problem is, I think my Stamsorg is not a yellow. Oh, damn, it's kind of dead in here anyway, though. It's just blue. I'm running fortified and eternal vigor on everything so far. Just hella sustain and damage. Or I'm sorry, sustain and armor. Set up the mag sword. Dude, I'm never gonna play that. No way. Oh, dude. Oh. The hammer. You know there's people over there. I could always set up the Stamsorg and then grease around in Imperial City. I might find a group or two. Just want to see what stats look like and mess with the CP. Let me check this out first. I could lower some stam recovery on the Stamsorg. Because the Dark Deal and Streak. What up, Ian? Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Gilly, yeah, dude. Dude, I was shredding people. With 1k pen, bro. Like, pen is just not the main stat you should be focusing on right now. I'm telling you. Like, even right now, I have 1k pen, and then once I apply Noxious, I have, like, 7k pen. but I'm doing plenty of damage. I mean, it's just different though for solo play. Like, you gotta build differently. Like, you know, if you're in a group, you can build totally different. But as a solo player, you have to just focus on different stats. Yo, there's a lot of people right here. I'm fucked. Too many. Okay. I'm gonna set up the stamp sword. Yeah, dude, night blades are everywhere. Stam and mag. Alright.
Greetings.
Yeah, I've seen the area chat glitch. Yeah, that's funny, dude. Alright, so I'm gonna change the appearance of this guy. I mean, this is just like my standard. I just like this appearance. We got the stam blade. Like, I stammed in the necro mag DK, and then the stamp. I mean, I gotta make the stamp sword look different though. Put on the same setup. Just something to start with. And then we'll switch stuff around depending on what the stats look like. So I want to be tanky and have good sustain. But I can lower it a little bit just because of a Stamps Orc. Still gonna go Nern. Great sword. Alright. 2H. Bow. Okay, let me see. 5 out of 5. 5 out of 5, okay. Let me look at CP. Deadly aim. I'm just gonna leave this for now. We might do Master at Arms. But I know, let's see. See, I have so much leftover CP, I can kinda. Cause they changed a lot of these. Like how many you need to put into it. So now I have like leftover CP, which is kinda stupid, but is what it is. Okay. It's like, what am I supposed to do with the 117 points? Okay. Because the rest of this shit is just slottables that I can't. Those are all slottables. Alright. Okay, we're gonna take this one off. I'm gonna take off this because health recovery sucks. I want the recovery, I want armor. Probably just go health. This one's nice, but when I was testing it the other night, it doesn't work, dude. Like, I got a bunch of mobs on me in the sewers, and they were all like putting effects on me. But then when you go to the advanced character sheet, when I go to the advanced character sheet, the cost of everything doesn't go down. That makes sense. There's some bash. Yeah, I mean, honestly, I'll unchained. I need more health, I know that. We'll start with this one. So we don't need that much. We don't need that much recovery on a Stamps Orc. Resistances are nice. Okay, so I'm guessing I have the Serpent. Yeah. We're gonna go with the Warrior. Let's go the Warrior. Oh, we'll do the Warrior over the Serpent. Yeah, you'll like 2HMBO once you get a hasty retreat and you get a major expedition with roll dodge. You'll like that.
Stranger, may we speak?
All right, let's get the Warrior Mundus because we don't need all that recovery. Warrior. Nice duel, bro. Like sword and board back bar on Stamplar is like, I don't know. I liked it for a few months. But then once I realized I have the same resistance on a defending bow as a sword and board, I was like, you know what? Let me just put on bow and just have speed whenever I want it. Because I mean how do I get up there again? Fuck. The major. Oh shit! What the fuck? The major thing with Sword Board is Pierce Armor. So you slot Sword Board back bar, and then you have Pierce Armor that gives 9K pen just from one little poke. But I don't know. There's just I feel like bow is just super nice for solo. How the fuck did I get all the way over here? I really have no idea.
Come on over. These elves won't loot themselves.
I think this tune is a. It's either a red or a blue. I can't go into Grey Host. So we got the warrior. To Imperial City. I still gotta like play Necro and like kinda, you know, get used to it. There's not a whole lot to get used to, but okay, so damn. So we have 2700 stamina recovery, 50, so we'll have 6K weapon damage with a light attack. Continuous, it would be like 6,500 damage. I mean, it's plenty. I want to keep the resistances. The recoveries from Eternal Vigor would be amazing. Mag and Stam for your dark deals and your streaks. Like you don't want to like lower your stam regen so low to where you're just counting on dark deal completely for your sustain, but Let me try. I think I'll like this though. I could maybe take off one of these pieces that gives armor. Because, I mean, this is 3k resistances right here. The 1-in-1. And that's what Bloodspawn gives you. It's like 3,300. But it's random. Like, this is all the time. Like, yeah, you get alt and you get alt from Bloodspawn proc, but I'd rather just have constant resistances like this, stacking with all the armor from here. I could maybe take this enchant off and put more damage if I feel necessary. Because this was on for the Stamplar, and then I was just using this glyph for the Stam Decay as well. But we'll just have to see. And keep the bar set up the same. Do have to change this outfit though. Yeah, we're on the Stamp Sword now. I think we got the numbers where we want them. Because I usually run the Serpent on everything, but on the Stamp Decay and Stamp Sword so far, I've changed it to the warrior. Alright, so I have this appearance on like everything right now. So we're gonna change that. I do like this one, but I have it on my Nightblade. Go with, I like this one, but I kind of I've grown to like this one more. This Imperial Champion one's dope. No charge to have a look. What up, Two Sanity? No, I've been rocking all sustain and all armor and still doing plenty of damage. I don't want to be a glass cannon. I want to be able to like sustain. I'll put everything white for now. Nope, I'm rocking Fortified and Eternal Vigor on everything so far. Yeah, that's kind of dope. Change the legs. I got 2 weapon damage glyphs and 1 recovery. Alright, Beefy. Catch you later, bro. Go Bucks. The skin changer lags are almost too much.
Only the finest players here.
It's too much. What up, Katana? Welcome, dude. Just got on the stamps arc and he looks like all my other toons, so I'm trying to make a different outfit here. Oh shit.
No charge to have a look.
Doesn't match. This one's decent though. Steel legs, which ones? Yeah, those aren't bad, to be honest. I just gotta find the right chest piece. I used to love the ebony style. I mean, that's kind of nice. I don't know, I kinda like the Sai Sahan chest over everything. Old school mercenary maybe? I could sit here like all night and do this, I swear to God. It might be a while. I kinda like these, to be honest. I don't know about the chest though. This one's too big, dude. Wait. Minotaur.
Good stuff here.
Oh, this one, the skin changer. These ones are decent. Yo, let me. I'm gonna stick with that helmet though, I know that. I've always liked this one. This one's cool. Gotta change the shoulder.
Good stuff here.
Yo, what do you think of this one though? I think this is kind of dope. Maybe different hands. What up, Coolio? Shit, Iron Man. I don't know, I like this helmet though. Your shoulders are pretty beefy, dude. Maybe different legs. We'll keep these. The only other helmet, fucking Engine Guardian. That one, I don't know about this one. I used to love this. There's not a whole lot of helmets I do like. I mean, this one's my favorite. This one's kind of cool. Used to love ebony. Doesn't look right though, it's too big on a wood elf. Glass one's pretty cool. This one's dope. That one's cool too. We're just gonna stick with this. Yeah, Order of the Hour is too good. I just wear it on everything.
Only the finest wears here.
Order of the Hour is my favorite. But we're gonna stick with this one. We could go different colors. Like some gold. Doesn't really dye very well though. Good enough for me. All right, so we're a red. See if we can find anybody in here. Dope as fuck. Oh, maybe a different body marking. Let me check that.
All right, Ignatius. Where have they taken you?
Go with this one, dude. Or the wings. What the fuck is that? What up, Capri? The style on the bow is Daggerfall. What the fuck? Yo. That's interesting. I'm gonna just use this. Fuck it, dude. Later, Ford. Take it easy, bro. The red shit. Put a skin on. Good night, Katana. Later, buddy. Whoa. Thank you. got him. 8.2. Holy shit. God damn. Well, I'm in the right spot. Base is right here. Not normally. I usually sit around 25, 26, 27k health. Damn, dude. That's why dude didn't want to die. This is the first time I've jumped on Stamshark this patch. It definitely feels nice. I'm just running fucking the same shit I've been running on Stamplar and StamDK. Alright. Got some Telvar. Man, them dudes got a deposit once in a while. Like, he had like 16k on him, dude. Let's see, I took a half, so... Resistance, definitely. Yeah, 21k health is way too low. That's super low, dude. Like, definitely get up to like at least 25. I mean, the resistances aren't bad. Let's see, I got 33 and 33 on the back, so I feel pretty tanky. Okay. CP, I think I'm okay. Give me a second. I'll be right back, you guys. I think we'll do Battlegrounds, or probably keep looking around in here. Jedi. What up, Jedi? I mean, so about the pen, like, I'm killing people with no pen, so I don't know, it works for me. Hitting people hard with no pen. We just killed a dude and he gave me 8k Telvar. So with rally and continuous we have 6k damage and all sustain armor sets. So with rally, continuous, light attack, 6500 damage. Like if I put on some damage sets I would have like 7k, 8k damage. up Ozzy. Nope, I'm just running one shooting, one Lord Warden. More resistance. Oh shit. Medium impen too, holy fuck. While in combat, each second you stand still. Yeah, right. That's terrible. I never stand still, so that's terrible. He says the worst set I've ever seen. Oh, fuck, dude, that's gotta be true. The worst set I've ever seen. Except when you stand still. Like, I'd never stand still, so that's fucking trash. funny, bro. What up, Cola Fox? Like giving armor and crit resist is cool, but the conditions on how to get it is stupid as fuck. I'm good, I'm sleepy. I was trying to find before the stream started. I'm trying to find a motif. Might try to find it again. It's a chess piece that I saw somebody wearing. I got 3K, so I kinda wanna... I'm gonna look for that chess piece right now. It's 130. We were doing the stamp decay for a while. We just jumped on the stamp sword.
Please help me to
escape. Yeah, just block tanks. That's funny though. So this is the worst setup scene. Definitely. I don't own any... I don't own any mythics. Look at the Hennessy. I don't even want to keep that shit. Looks pointless as fuck. I'm literally gonna sell it.
You're rich.
Oh shit, Hennessy's on a Stamplar? Damn. DK was dope. Oh shit. For real, dude. Now the chest that I'm looking for.
One know a spinner apart from other Bosmir. Not to sound rude, but this one has trouble telling elves apart.
There are three around you now. Look for the Bosmir sitting in scenic places, but they will not move without being moved. All that spinners should ever do is tell stories, according to Ithra. Of course, Elden Root has a significant presence of both
yes,
the fighters and the mages guilds. We have sizable halls.
I
want to
see if I can find this
tree.
One.
Within the tree, how would one find him? The tree is so
Sovngarde.
Large.
They're easy to find. The trunk has three landings within it, and the middle landing, the one with the shrine, will have passageways to both guild halls.
Now here's a. Can I help you?
Buying and selling.
$220K, fuck off. This one's like impossible to find. I don't even know, dude. I have no idea when it even like came out, but I saw a dude wearing it. I was like, dude, what the fuck is that? That shit's dope. Like, it's nowhere to be found, though. I checked all these spots earlier. Skyrim. $250, dude, what the fuck? Why is this shit so much? I feel like it's been out for a little bit, right? Like, I ain't gonna pay that. $220, dude, that might be the standard price, like $200K. That's crazy. I don't like it that much. Alright, fuck it. Let's see what else we can... What's another good armor style? It's like, we don't have a whole lot of... motifs. There's so many, dude. Grease. People like this one, but not me. Wood Elf. This one's decent. I mean, there's really nothing I really want here. What about chest? What up, Kelly? Oh, we're tired as fuck, you guys. We're about to go to bed. Dark Elf, for sure. Dark Elf. Dark Elf is amazing. Gives you max stam, max magic, spell damage, and weapon damage. Technically Orc too. Orc gives spell damage and weapon damage now. Okay, guys. Yo, why is that still on? Oh, what the hell? Yo, that's weird. Okay, now it's off. Alright, y'all. We're gonna go get some rest, though. Later, Kelly. Good night, Deuce. Good night, Brad. Later, Colifox. Henny. Good night. I'll check you guys tomorrow. Good night, everybody.